Hey guys, welcome back to Dark Souls. We're gonna kick some butt. Yeah. Oh, hello. Oh god, dogs. Has to be the worst thing in this game. The most evil thing in this game. Wait, why is that every zombie game though? The most evil thing is all video games. Freaking dogs. Zombie game. Dogs. Dark Souls. Dogs. Oh, and those guys up there. I don't even see him. I don't even see him. That is not cool. Dang it! Dang it! Wait a minute. Can I do the question? What is that thing? Oh, there's a sign of mosquitoes. It's like a shooting from the open. Oh. So I'm trying to shoot those things, so I don't want to deal with them later. But as you guys can see, I have very bad aim. Oh, you can't even... Wait, oh man, that didn't hurt it. Not hurting it much, but it's still doing damage. Okay, I'm bored of that. Wait a minute. Oh, I see what they're doing. There's actually that thing up there. And it's actually... Look at those sick moves! Where is that thing anyway? What's growling at me? If you're not going to say to me, say to my face. Have all these in your butt. Suck my elbows. Okay, I'll go. Okay, this might take a while, guys. Okay, it's nearly dead. One more time. Okay, I guess now it's one more time. Okay, how much time do you freaking have? Are you dead now? Something waiting for me at the very bottom. So that thing was the one that was literally growling at me. I did not like that thing. What's growling at me now? Oh, he is. Well, you want to say hi? Holy! Oh, that thing. Fatty! Goodbye, fatty! Are you still alive? Okay, I got some dong. Don't know why I won it. Don't know why it gave me it, but whatever. What attacked me? Okay, guys, I am a little bit worried due to obvious reasons. Oh, God. Okay, more I go down, more fighting I am. What are you? I don't like it! That's on me! Help me! Oh god, there's a mosquito. Oh, good, now I bought these heroes then. It's you again! Why do you think so freaky? Oh, God, they always attach themselves to me. After death. I don't think I bung enough air well. Oh, I see you. Now, I got this thing to stay right behind you. I'm trying to kill you. Oh, wait. You stay dead. Why do I have these? These ain't helpful at all. Oh, I put a time down. Oh! That would have been way more simple. Oh God! What? Oh! Going through the walls! The ghosts! I forgot how to zoom out. Cause for some reason the Y button doesn't zoom out. And I forget that you have to press the Y button to zoom out. I always forget that. Really, there'll be proof that those guys that die stay dead. Why did I have to... Wait, why do I have my fireball out? Nah. Okay, am I getting arrow shot at me? I see no arrows. Well, at least those stupid bow and arrow people stay dead. Where did I go again? Oh, right down here. Okay. I know I could have just walked down, but... What are they doing? Oh, it's you guys! Man, that was new. Except, this time they came to me. It made the job a lot more easier. Remember guys, when you come down here, be very careful because there's a fatty waiting for you. And a guy- OW! I'm about to say, and a guy with a sword, but... Oh, great! I lose all 5,000 XP because I can't see Saxbot. I couldn't see. Why? Why couldn't I see once I locked the on? I couldn't get unlocked at all. Ah!
man!
Yes, stay down. Why am I so ugly? That's my only other question against you guys. Why are you so ugly? You're kind of reminding me of the Power Within. What's Power Within?
Skinny midget!
Now it's just you and me, fat! Luck! Luck, luck, luck! Oh yeah, this way. I ram down, I'm gonna be very careful. Oh yeah, yeah, there's two steps down more. And then it's the ugly beast of Hollywood. Yeah, I'm going back over here. I'm gonna go back to the little shop of Hollywood over here. Dead? Someone behind me. Wait, the mosquitoes? So far it looks like mosquitoes stay dead. And the people with toxins that shoot toxins at you. Oh my god, I thought there was a muster on me. Oh, way over here's the ladder. I think. Yep. Holy! Ah, Dio, bring on the little stuff going. Oh god, it's on me! It's literally attached to me! things are not meant to be loved at all. These things are literally meant to be murdered. And you'll die! You just need to die! Wait, do we have to walk in this marsh? Okay, I need to run away. Okay, guys, we need to run quickly through. Dang it. Now, let's find that item that cures poison. Okay, any more? Okay, there might be a mosquito hive over there or something. There is! Doesn't matter how many of these we kill! Just keep on coming! Get out of there! Man, this stuff is poison everywhere! Why here? Dang it! Okay. Let's go. This place is safer, I can tell. I'm sorry for making this build really longer than the last one. It just takes more time to get to the next, you know, fireplace. Why, there would be so many people in a fireplace. Yeah, I'm taking this way first, considering that there might be more barbarian looking people with sack heads. The what? Don't. Oh God. You see those animals that little shop full of dark wood silver. Look how ugly these things are. Look at the spiders. Ugh. Nope. Yeah, nope. Nope. Just two of them? Run, let's both just run on through. At least try to, since this is basically a balancing part. Drink another one. After that. Like, subscribe, guys, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.